humbled to be in the presence of you. The ones he has called by our name. I want to encourage you today, I want to tell you this. Trials and tribulations do come. And yes, we are living in the world, yet we're not of the world. And I want to tell you this. That no matter what you're going through, all you need to say out loud, all you need to say is, Lord, help me. And this is how she worshiped him. Says, she said, Lord, help me. This is all you need to do. Say, Lord, help me.
Lord, help
he is right there.
Amen.
All you need to say is, Lord, help me. And then you will know in that day. As Jesus said, and he says again, then you will know that I am in my Father, and you in me,
yes, yes,
and I in you. Do not be discouraged. Say, Lord,
thank you.